This is it, buddy.
Wait, this is the awesome recording studio where we're gonna record our album?
It's a studio. It says it on the door. It's official studio.
This is one of those lame karaoke things.
Okay, you wanna bail?
Go ahead. You wanna walk away from your dreams, or do you wanna come in here with me,
like the Tenacious D I know, and change rock history?
Okay.
See, man, they got headphones and everything!
Oh, wow, cool.
Sorry.
Well, look, dude, they gotta record other people's songs!
Yeah, well, that's where a little studio engineering comes in handy, my hard-rockin' amigo!
What?
Dude. Oh, man.
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road, and he said,
play the best song in the world, or I'll eat yourself.
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay. And we played the first thing that came to our heads, just so happened to be song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. One and one make two, two and one make three. It was destiny. Once every 100,000 years or so, when the sun does shine and the moon does glow and the grass does grow. Needless to say, the beast was stunned.
A whip crack went his rubber tail,
and the beast was done. He asked us,
be you angels?
And we said, nay,
we are but men.
And the peculiar thing is this, my friends, the song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You gotta believe.